Hello, hello. Welcome back. My name is Jay, and you are watching my FTL Multiverse playthrough made by the great people over at Subset Forums. I highly recommend everybody give it a download and check it out. So, on our last run, we had a pretty misfortunate series of events. Played a little greedily, definitely got punished. Playing as the stealth MV cruiser. And I think we're going to jump right back into that again today and try to get to it. So, let's go ahead and kick into it. Let's see. We will take some extra resources and we will run a salvage mission. Scrapping the hull. These mantis. All right. See if we can focus these shields down. Seven missiles. Let's do that, and the reason why is because there is a merchant ship down there, and I know for a fact that you can sell 10 missiles for 40 scrap, so 7 missiles is worth at least, you know, 10 scrap, so 15. So let's accept that. Go through here. We are not surrendering anybody to slavers. Sweet. Focused on the weapons. Ooh. That's pretty quick. There we go, focus that again. Let's see. Okay, we can take that. That's fine. That is a free mantis. Free mantis is pretty good. Better than no mantis. Tap this distress beacon. Let's dock and try and rescue survivors. Got a free NG out of it. Or not NG, free Zoltan. Can throw him over here in engines. Throw this down this way. We are looking for 5 missiles. Five missiles. I'm pretty sure we can get that by the time we get there. Just gotta get a little lucky. Not too lucky. But enough. Accept him. Sweet, got another guy. So we are stacked as far as people go right now. It's pretty good. We'll save. I'm glad I didn't start out with anybody, that's for sure. It's pretty funny though, because normally a lot of times I actually start out with people. Seems pretty solid. OMG. Let's visit the laser vendor. So 2 for 3 shots. Never mind. All right, let's make this jump right here. Improved sensors. Let's take this upgrade, peg this, hit shields, let's focus weapons. Unless we're getting 5 missiles, I don't think it matters. We got 1. Alright. Let's do something on board the ship. Perform a task. Or install onboard tech. Install an arm, scrap gather. Let's jump to the merchant. So, sell some resources, sell some ammunition. 40, scrap, trade. Attack the pirates. Just cloak through. Three missiles, 10 scrap. Fuse. salvage. Nice. Alright. Alright, I think we actually have to jump here and skip the supply. If we want to, make it to our beacon on time. Carefully try and open it. Was a little bit close. So we lost our mantis on accident. Give them the 5 missiles. Let's jump to the exit now. Let's see. Continue. Do nothing. Something, perform a task, repair the hull, repair with the NG. Let's go to next sector, Deathspringer Rimworlds, or the NG sector. Let's actually take the NG sector, I believe. Alright, sweet. So, proceed. Here's a little bit of lore, if you guys are interested in seeing that. Let's contact NG crew, request assistance. Go down here to this beacon. They need drone parts. Ignore the station. Check storage. Perform a task. Salvage mission. Store fed. All right. Shields, nice. Can grab shields. Grab that. Let's jump. Let's take the distress. Hail them. Trying to shield their ship with yours. Let's jump here. Aid the civilian ship. Contact the civilian ship. Welcome aboard, guy. Let's see. Let's take that point right there. This jump. Aid the civilian ship. Contact the civilian ships, throw that in there. Save. Make a jump. Alright. Let's see. Rebel fighter here, we've seen the element of surprise. The rebel feeder making an incursion on NG space. You move to engage. Three fuel, 13 scrap. Tune them out and finish this. Six scrap. Let's jump. Let's make it to this NG store. NG crew, purchase some drone parts. Let's not. Just shop. Do nothing. There's a halberd beam. Alright. Heavy hitting beam known for its reliability and strength. See, do I want the halberd beam or do I want to keep the double dirk? Required power 3. I actually can't afford that, so. Let's make a jump here. Fleet delayed by 2 jumps. Long range scanners. Jump here. Don't risk activating it, just take the scrap. Let's take the distress. Search for the ship. Jump. Let's take this link. Angie crew requests supplies. Jump. Distress. Long range scanners, run another scan. Okay. Save the Angie. Make a jump to this right here. Explore, scrap recovery arm. Power up this. Pop, pop, pop. So, Senate Regions, Monk Haven. I remember the monks. I remember reading about them on the wiki. They're pacifists, more or less, and I am not about that life, because multiverse is a lot of boarding, so let's not do that. Let's go to the Senate Regions. Here's a little bit of lore if you guys are interested. Sitting here pegging away my water. You've arrived at the civilian sector. The Federation promises to keep these sectors safe, and now the civilians have turned to establishing their own militia. We shouldn't see too much trouble here. Contact the guard. Human, request assistance. Wow, we repaired it, and they're attacking us. That's crazy. That's pretty crappy. Salvage a few extra drone parts. Jump. Be in next time. Open fire. Thank you. So what is going on? Why did I miss that? I wonder why I definitely need a point to get through this. Focus this down a little bit. This jump here. Try and reason with them. Persuade them further. Jump. Store orchid. Nice. Perform a task. Salvage mission. Hull laser. So we have 7. We should just carry on. Check the storage. perform a task, lay a trap for the fleet. Jump. We'll take the 3 fuel. Let's destroy the garden. I can't believe I missed all those shots. Do something last minute. Last minute repair. Thank you. Okay. Pretty solid. Pretty good. We'll never surrender one to slavers. Last minute repair. Deny that. Let's jump right here. Let's see. We will never surrender to a slaver. Last minute checkups, repair. Continue, jump, go to exit. check storage, perform a task, repair, NG on hull, jump, next sector, Federation sector. Alright. Showed up. Hope the light doesn't mind that you showed up. Here's a little bit of lore for those of you that care. And I think we're going to wrap it up here. Sorry I've been a little bit spaced. It's definitely getting pretty late for me. But I would just like to thank everybody for tuning in so much. I do appreciate you watching. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to hit me up in the comments section. I would love to hear any and all feedback you guys have. Things you'd like to see, things you'd have for me to do improvement-wise, suggestion-wise, or just your favorite playstyles or general conversation. If you guys like what you see and would like to see more, feel free to hit the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell, but don't feel obligated because I don't want to force anybody to do anything they don't want to do. Anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. My name is Jay, and I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye.